Oh, right? Yeah.
Totally. I mean, even though Rips had a lot of experience with the game, Ricksta is a really solid player, and he plays some new characters, Shaheen, and he plays Kazumi. He's also placed top 8 at a previous Tekken tour location, I think.
Right.
So, I don't know. It's a hard one to call. It's a hard one to call. We'll see what character he picks. I think Kazumi would be a very dangerous choice, I think, for Rip. I mean, what do you think? Between Shaheen and Kazumi, Shaheen got kind of nerfed in this version.
Yeah, I mean, he still plays really poke style, how like Ricksta likes to play. So,
you're right.
I feel like that is a choice. That's an obvious choice, but yeah, you're right. I agree with you. I feel like it would Kazumi would be a bad pick.
I think that Ricksta is a slow player, but I don't mean like a turtly player. I think he likes to chip away at you slowly.
He likes to keep the pace in the favor of going slow, just so he can choose when to attack you.
Not a lot of huge commitments. While I feel like Rip, he's a lot more traditional in terms of defensive play style. So Shaheen, what I thought he would go with. Okay, I'm interested in seeing this. Oh man, this stage is crazy
too,
right?
And the music is
Mishima
legit too.
Mishima building, it is the craziest stage. I don't even when I play on it, I don't want to look at the back because I start to like get distracted. There's so much stuff going on in the background.
And it's really pretty too on top of that.
Forget looking at the background in this one.
And then at the top, you get to the top of the building.
It's already started. Look at this.
It's crawling up the building,
man.
What
is going on here?
And his song.
And the music, I know.
Oh God, it's so good.
Okay.
My headphones
don't look at the back. Crazy. Okay.
Nice. Gets back 2-2. Oh, that was supposed to be a slide.
They both have a slide mix-up. Nice crowd.
Ducks the second
hit. He saw it coming. He saw it coming, and he's sending him a message, too.
Look how much damage he lost for that one mistake.
That hurt. And look at the situation he's in. Great break there. Oh, wait a minute.
Out of the wow.
And he's got rage. He needs to make something happen, though, that doesn't have a lot of life left. Oh, no. Drops it. Not over. Slide. He's alive still. Don't want to die with that rage drive. It's not going to carry over, so you want to do something with it.
And Shaheen's rage drive gives him a combo as well.
Oh, the big slide from downtown.
Ooh. All right, all right.
Okay, round one goes to Rip. No duck again. I mean, not again. This time, see, that's what I'm saying.
Hop
he predicted it. I don't think he saw it.
No.
Like, you can fuzzy guard that too, I think, but...
He's
I'm
playing
sure
very anticipatory. Like he knows that it's an option. So.
What a punish on that. Wake ups?
Oh
weird.
Wow.
New stuff, new options. Oh boy, white pants in big trouble.
I think 4-4 would have hit on the ground after that combo with Shaheen.
Similar situation as last time, but again, not able to use the rage drive or rage art to make anything happen. Okay, here we go. Great throw break. Nice low poke. Early lead here for Rip, but man, he's being so aggressive. Not what I expected from Rip.
Yeah.
Top kick, no whiff punish there, not much at least. Ouch, again, nice work. So, I mean, obviously he's waiting for it and doing it. That's pretty impressive, that's two in a row. Not in a row, I guess. Boom, boom, into the wall.
Nice.
Yeah, he's dead.
So
wow.
Damage.
3-0
we'll
sweep.
See a character switch
I don't know. That's what I was thinking right now, too. I'm sure that's what Ricksta is thinking as well. He looked to the side. I mean, you know, it didn't go so great. All of the rounds, any momentum he had, he was already in rage. So it was like, you know, it was pretty rough every round. And it was a 3-round sweep. So is it a matter of him getting comfortable with the seat he's in? Or is it a matter of the character?
Well, the thing is about it, I mean, I think it's just the fact that Rip is definitely looking for a lot. I feel like he's trying to take too much of an advantage in some instances, thinking that Rip might not react or might not know that about the matchup.
Yeah, I feel like Rip's playing a lot more aggressive than I would expect, and I think it's probably just because he's taking advantage of his experience in that type of a seat.
Right.
He's been following the tour. He's had a lot of situations to play on stage, play Tekken on stage. You know, he's not new. So I think you know it's gonna be a tough hurdle for Ricksta.
Welcome to the King of Iron, Martial Law.
Okay. What did they go with? Did you see?
No, I didn't see. I didn't think to look up just until too late. So guess we're gonna find out when you guys find
out. Resting your eyes between matches, huh? Good strat. Okay, here we go.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm hoping for a Kazumi.
Sticking
nope,
with Shaheen.
Shaheen. Okay. Here we go.
And I definitely don't feel like he's this kind of character either.
You got to go play?
I'm going to have you play your match off screen.
Okay.
Your top 8 match.
That would be that.
Okay, here we go. Infinite stage this time.
Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, backing up. No.
Oh, nice. Gets the double dragon.
Again, we got aggression from Rip. Good block.
And I feel like the range that Ricksta is playing at, he can't really do too much versus Law. He's too fast, has way too many good special strings.
He definitely should be ducking the slide when the wall standing 2 is out of range. That, like right there, the wall standing 2 is too far to hit. So there's no real mix-up there.
Nice, finds the hop kick. Let's see what he does.
Nice. Okay, here we go. Opportunity. I like that. Keeping it simple. Okay, backing up. There's the big jab. Offense, no crouch that time. Nice break. Beautiful. He's got the red, though. You have to be mindful.
Oh nice.
Persistence. No. Drops the combo.
Black
too much Tekken tag, too.
Oh, my
wow.
God.
Ouch.
Straight up hop kick.
And Ricksta making the bitter beer face. He is not happy about it. Sidestep 3+4. Okay. Slide. Again from out of range. Careful.
Oh, wow.
And there's the big wall standing, too. It's a whiff punish this time. Legend kick.
Damage right now. We're working on a perfect.
Yeah, and Ricksta once again is in a situation where he's forced to use a rage comeback. Okay, here we go. Couple more mix-ups and he'll do it.
Oh, successfully gets two slides right there. Down 4-1, gets his back. Oh my God, full cross down 4-4.
He got the sidestep, but the hop kick went in the wrong direction. Wrong way, bozo. Okay, careful. Backing up. He's got the red still. Wait a minute.
God. If he rage right.
Oh, no.
My God. Why is this round still going?
Oh, he's on Harakiri watch right now. Yikes. That was rough. That was hard to watch. Rip coming in hot. Blocking the orbital. Ouch. 1+2. Coming in. Oh, no duck on that. I like the offense.
Oh, nice hop kick right there by Rip.
Here's the corkscrew.
Nice damage right there. Still two rounds up. One match in.
Oh man, look at the patience. Rip has really changed his playstyle. Okay, nice. He's gonna get a combo here. Oh nice, beautiful. What's for breakfast?
Oh.
Another
nice.
Combo's for breakfast.
Finds the hit. Drop the combo though. Nice.
Man.
One. Ducks the hit. Oh my God. If he uses rage
man,
right,
this might
be
kill.
It.
It's hard to tell. He might be alive actually. Yeah, okay.
Oh, it's a pinch.
Ouch!
Oh, wow.
The classic. Oh, and Rip reaches over and gives him the pat on the back. Consolation. Ouch, that must have hurt. That must have burned.
Match. I'll play my match. I'll be right back.
You're not playing on stream? What? Oh, yes. Beautiful.